New this morning, a violent weekend in Chicago. Dozens hurt, several shootings involving Chicago police, including one from overnight. ABC 7's Jessica D'Onofrio is live at police headquarters this morning. Jessica?
Jose, in just a three-day span, nearly four dozen people were hurt in shootings across the city of Chicago, and police have been involved in three shootings in that same amount of time. Now, overnight, police shot and killed a teenager who they say pointed a weapon at officers. It happened near 66th and Sangamon. Police say they heard shots fired and saw three people running from the area. One of them was a boy, 15 years old. The medical examiner's office tells us this morning his name is Michael Wesley. As police tried to arrest Wesley, they say he pointed a gun at officers, so they fired at him. It is the third police-involved shooting since Friday and comes at the end of a challenging weekend for police across the city. At least seven people have been killed and at least 46 people hurt in shootings. That's just between Friday and Sunday. Those numbers could increase as police reports from last night come in. The rash of violence comes as the city saw a large drop in the murder rate this year, and CPD continues to point out the overall drop in crime here in Chicago. Police Superintendent Gary McCarthy says that that is progress, but it is not victory. Meanwhile, we continue to try and reach CPD this morning for more comment on the weekend violence. Live at 35th and Michigan at Chicago Police Headquarters, Jessica D'Onofrio, ABC 7 News. Karen, back to you.
All right. Thank you, Jessica.